Hi, hello. Yeah, it's been a while, YouTube. I'm so sorry. There's been a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna talk about all of that, and today we're just gonna do a get ready with me, because that's the best I could do right now. Get ready with me, tell y'all what's been happening, some life updates, some good stuff. I definitely want to try to get back into my regular filming schedule, but just some stuff happened. Well, not really, just like my lifestyle has changed, I guess. So I'm just gonna like get right into it. I missed y'all. For starters, I missed YouTube a lot, and I don't like taking breaks at all. I like to be I like to be committed to stuff. I don't like giving up and like not following through if I start something, but I got so busy like after the year started, and it's so funny because like I did my mystery bundle video and I'm like, yeah, like I'm so ready for 2021. I'm gonna work so hard. And then I just like, I don't know, I got caught up in life, but not necessarily in a bad way, which I'll talk about. So first off, I kind of struggled like getting back into a routine, like a newer routine, because I started my job again and that's just been a regular thing. So I had to get used to like waking up early and going to bed early and just focusing on being productive during the day. Before I did work, like my usual routine was like get a full night's sleep and then I'd get all ready for the day and film all the videos, and now it's just like I'm literally waking up like a half hour before I start work, still in my PJs, work my whole shift in my PJs, and then in the afternoon is when I actually start my day. So that's like what's my routine is now. And we're still very much in lockdown, so like thrifting's just not, it's not an option at all. I definitely wanted to like get into some styling videos, and I filmed. It's also been frustrating because I filmed a whole video. It took like several days to film, and then I looked at some of the footage and it wasn't even in focus all the way. So I'm like considering getting a newer camera that like autofocuses, because I can't be dealing with this, especially when you put so many hours in a video only to find out like it's like messed up. Like that is the most like what's the word? Demotivating? Like opposite of motivating. Like, I don't know what the word is, but just like when that happens, it like literally makes you want to like just give up and be like, I'm done for the day. So I've been like trying to film and upload, and I've just like never been able to like sit down and like put in all the effort and the work. But that's just because things have changed with my routine and I'm just like trying to get back into a better routine. Okay, so some actual life updates. I picked up a new hobby and I have been wanting to try this for so long, and finally I grabbed myself a pair of roller skates and I have been practicing roller skating. And for like anyone out there who's like curious or is interested in like my journey with roller skating, like let me know, because I kind of want to like make videos talking about just like my learning experience, because I am somebody who's never been on wheels before. I never did as a kid. It's like this is my first time literally doing any sort of skating at all. So I am like a child like learning. Like I'm barely learning how to like stay upright without like falling over, and I just learned how to like move forward like somewhat comfortably, and that took 5 days. Like 5 days, and most of the sessions were at least an hour, and I just like learned how to move forward. Like that's all I've learned. I don't even know how to turn or stop yet. And like I feel like if I talk about that, it'll be helpful for somebody else out there who's also like a beginner roller skater and they don't want to feel alone, because I know like it's really easy with roller skating to compare yourself to other people, because like there's all these other people who are like literally doing like spins in the first week and like a bunch of tricks, and it's their first time roller skating. And I know that could be really discouraging, but I have a different outlook on it, and I feel like I just kind of want to share like my experience and just talk about it, you know, positive things and tips that I feel like will be helpful. So if you guys are interested in that, like, let me know and I'll get working on it. Another update, which started as of today, is that I started school again. It's been a year. I took a year break because of my work, but now that schools are mostly online, like, I decided to take the opportunity to, like, hey, whatever classes I wasn't able to take before because I had to, like, go in, I'm gonna try it out, you know, like, do online schooling. It'll work better with my work schedule, so I can do school and work at the same time. So I have officially started school. Actually, as of today, I have some assignments that I need to do already, so I'm really excited. I'm only taking two classes. I'm taking a graphic design class, and I'm taking a 2D design class. So I'm really excited, like, to get into design. I have been waiting for the opportunity to, like, dive into that, because my goal right now is, like, to get an associate's in graphic design. Like, I'm not entirely sure what I want to do, but I know I want that kind of background and that knowledge for whatever I want to do in the future, you know? And I've just always wanted to pursue it. So now I'm finally, like, getting back into school. It feels really, really good. I love school. School's my favorite. And I need some highlights. So yeah, I'm just kind of scared, like, what's gonna happen, like, how I'm gonna manage my time, because I really, really want to do YouTube still. Like, I've come so far, like, I don't want to stop now. You know, I'm not sure how things are gonna go. Maybe I'll, like, start doing more vlogs or something, I don't know. But I am gonna start doing outfits of the week. I feel like those are the easiest to film, because just, like, you know, whatever I'm wearing during the week, I don't need to, like, plan out or, like, coordinate a whole video for it. It's just kind of like film every day, whatever I'm wearing. So I think you guys are probably gonna see more of those. No mystery bundles planned. I kind of taking a break from it because it is a big expense to, like, you know, do at once. And also, I don't know, I'm not finding very many different, like, newer mystery bundles, so I don't know. Who knows? But for now, I just want to focus on, like, you know, my outfits of the week, daily stuff. Life has been really good, though. It's been fantastic ever since I finished therapy. Like, wow, just my life has truly improved. And that's also partly why I'm just, like, not active on social media or anything, like, or YouTube. Honestly, I have, like, a whole backlog of, like, YouTube videos that I haven't watched just because, like, I haven't had an interest in it. It's so weird. Usually I'm, like, constantly watching YouTube videos and, like, I'm constantly watching YouTubers, and, like, I have, like, a backlog. I have, like, 20 videos probably, or, like, 30 videos that I've just, like, have sitting in my, like, queue or whatever that have been unwatched. And it's so, like, it's interesting, I guess. I don't want to say it's good or bad because, like, I'm still so incredibly happy with my life and just happy with everything right now, and I think that's a good sign. I have this feeling, you guys, that, like, when I'm away from social media and I'm just, like, when I go outside on my skates or I'm just, like, hanging out with my boyfriend, we have our just, like, alone time, I guess, or our private time, just enjoying each other's company, like, that kind of stuff makes me feel so fulfilled. Like, that is, like, truly the kinds of things that make me happy. And I'm just kind of, like, thinking about, like, what is the stuff in my life that, like, really matters, you know? And, like, social media and likes and comments and, like, the numbers, you know, like, that doesn't fulfill me. It's exciting and it does, like, you know, make me feel good and make me feel accomplished, but at the end of the day, it's not something that I center my life around, and it's not the kind of thing that gives me that, like, true fulfilling joy, like, if you know what I mean. So yeah, I wanted to share that with you guys. I don't know, just me rambling, telling you guys what's happening. This is not a, like, oh, I'm giving up YouTube or anything like that, or, like, I'm quitting. It's just, like, I just wanted to share my thoughts. That's it. I'm not stopping on YouTube. I'm literally just waiting for us to get the vaccine. And then, like, I can do a bunch of stuff again. Like, thrifting and, I don't know, other stuff. But, yeah, I think that's it. That's the makeup. Let me, do my hair, though. Okay, so I gotta, like, style my bangs up. And then I'll show you guys my outfit for the day. Just for fun, you know? It's not a full get ready with me without an outfit, so I'll be right back. Okay, so here's the fit for today. Very comfy, very lazy, but I mean, I've just been enjoying the relaxed style, you know? And I know some of y'all out there are gonna like either love the baggy or you're gonna hate the baggy, so here's the untucked baggy look, and then here's the tucked in look, and you guys can decide which you like better. For comfort, I obviously like the untucked, but maybe if I'm like actually taking photos or something or going out, I would just wear it like this. And this is my little fun, colorful Monday casual outfit. These jeans I just got from Depop, but they're Urban Outfitters. You guys, the amount of Urban Outfitters like pants that I have bought off Depop is like way too many, but they're just like really good pants. I don't know, they always have like really good styles. And I layered this thrifted turtleneck, or no, this came from a mystery bundle, and well, it's secondhand. And then this sweater that I don't wear very often, but when I do, it like makes me so happy. It's this colorful orange striped sweater that I thrifted. And I was also kind of thinking like maybe, I don't know, maybe bucket hat. Is that too like kindergarten? I don't know, but you guys know bucket hats are so fun and I love them. And yeah, so that's today's look. And then I also put on these little fun squiggle earrings from Pyperbleu Collective. You guys have seen these a lot, so y'all know. Okay, so that's it for today's little get ready with me. Thank you so much for watching and sticking around. And I have, you know, videos still planned for the future. It's just a matter of how things are just gonna go with this year, honestly, and with like COVID and everything. So I hope you guys will stick around, and just thank you so much for everything. And if you have any other video ideas, like please leave them down below and I will be happy to make them. Thank you, and take care, and stay positive and always be creative. All right, see you next time. Bye.